sea current to put fish into a stone-like state. And we're going to collect them so that we could measure and ID them and weigh them. Does anybody have any questions before we get started? Travis, can you holler that a little louder to me?
I'm trying to.
Is there going to be a way for us to tell there's electricity in the water?
There will not be. The only thing that you could possibly see would be fish turning on their sides. Most of what we're going to see through here are going to be pretty small fish, minnows and darters, maybe some suckers. So if you keep your eyes open, you might see fish. You're probably just going to see these nice young ladies netting the fish. And then once we get them collected, we'll bring them over and show them to you and talk about them. All right?
Okay, so that break. Once we get the
The solar heat test is actually an electric contact. So between the backpack shocker, it has a wire going through that hole. And what looks like a net is really
now what's happening is we're not seeing a lot of fish here because we got one backpack unit, so fish are able to skirt and go around. So we're pushing everything up towards this break. We chose this spot on purpose because when the fish get up there, they're not going to have anywhere else to go. And they're going to turn around and come back and swim right into our field. Normally on a creek this big, we would have multiple backpack shockers lined up shoulder to shoulder. And you would work up in a uniform motion so that nothing could get around your field.
Thank you.